The Man vs. Brent. Semi-finals, those guys trolling on the side. Just calling you out.
Yeah.
You look like left.
Oh, damn.
You try to insult him, and you compliment him.
Just today, not here.
Dude, I can't listen to
him. Alright, so here we go.
I know, I need sound. Alright, let's talk about the game. So, we have Brent and Man Sheik. Interesting. I feel like Man would be comfortable with the Falco Ditto. I'm with Brent. Sorry. I know Man's my boy. You're an old man. I had this guy in my pool, Brent, and he just killed everybody's Falco with his Falco. But then again, Man.
He's got a.
Man can clutch it. But he can't count Man out. Oh, these rolls. Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, that's why Mark won.
Oh. Here you go, Man has an opportunity now. Oh, fuck, is coming back for center.
Let's go,
Man always goes for the style. That's just what Man does.
Oh, that's free. Oh, there we go.
Alright, even it back up.
So I think if Man gets like ranked this game, he'll quit instead of Falco Ditto.
You think so?
We'll see.
I don't know, Oh, that barely hit that four smash.
Yeah, his invincibility, like,
that, just like, right now. Yeah. I really like that dash attack by Munchie there.
He's respecting the recovery. That's shot out as a club.
Whoa, these tons of smashes, yeah.
Oh fuck,
that jab reset.
Locked him in.
That's a lot of damage.
Oh my god.
There's all these sword smashes are on purpose.
Mm-hmm.
Bowing in the center, like,
what is this? Losers.
Citizens.
Oh, yep. I can read.
Sure, I won't lose the one viewer, man. Come on. Nice bear. It's big. See, I think I'm gonna call it now. Man's gonna ditto him.
I'm gonna say Man's gonna go to war.
I think it's going essentially.
That's fair.
No? Leffen doesn't think so. Oh,
that's street better.
I tried to play me a little bit. So hard.
Oh, yeah. My boy.
I think what Man needs to do is he needs to style more and get in his opponent's head.
He needs to see style. Brent will get phased though. Brent's not the type of guy to get phased by somebody styling on him.
No?
Look at him.
That's true. He's Falco Master 258.
Cold Brent. If you miss the timing.
Man's either going to take him to, like, I don't know.
No.
Like, what do you think? Actually, no, Man loves Dreamland.
Oh, well, let's see if Man switching right now.
I think he's going to change. That's my prediction.
Yeah. No. I might if, like, there's, like, a big
pause. Stink it.
This is what I want to
see. Anti-commentator's curse. Oh,
this is great. Okay, so we got Falco Ditto now on Yoshi's story. Munchie's going right in. Yep.
Yeah.
And his blue Falco.
See, Brent's really good at this matchup, too. This will be interesting.
We'll grab and see what he can do.
I expect another up tilt. Is that a jump? I think Man's double jumping a bit too much.
Ooh, Brent went for the hard read.
That up smash. a DI in the fair. That was a mangle.
Ooh, good. I like that.
Man taking first stock.
Man draws.
Oh, what? Use his Nimbus! There we go! He using his resources, my boy, House Man!
Oh, let's go. You gotta shine.
Oh,
an up tilt!
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god!
Oh, fuck. Don't stop.
He's learning from the Down Smash Master.
Down Smash
Master. Oh, lasers. Oh.
Yo, let's go, man.
Oh, I expected to grab there, but that was still good.
Perfect, like, got out of shield at the exact time that he could.
Oh. So much percent on this stock. This stock's huge.
Nice turnaround there.
Cleans it up.
Cute.
If man can, if yeah, man can clean this, if man can clean this stock up, it's a huge lead.
Oh, oh, there's a new chip.
Oh,
base.
Man.
Oh no, he
okay, that's, we don't want to see those.
Get the derp face.
Can't hold down through those ledges.
Or Dewey, where's Brett from? Is he from Mission Hell?
I think he's from Mission Hell, yeah. Alright.
Oh,
yo, Brett's gonna defeat the market kids.
I think Man's doing himself now, he's getting it. Yeah.
Your marker begs. I mean, it's 2016.
Man knows what's up. Let's go! Oh, oh my god.
She looks.
Yeah, Man's very comfortable with this matchup. Oh, could have just. He just a bit more.
Just a little more.
Could have just overextended and gotten it.
Yeah, get that shy guy out of here.
It's like a sweet spot. Invincible side B. Yeah, when you grab the ledge of B, you side B, the first half of it is invincible, and then it just hits the guy. It's pretty good. It looks scrubby, but it's. Yeah. Just think about how fast it is for the moment you grab the ledge. Valley place shield grab might cost a
little bit.
Sweet spots it.
Nice.
Brett's got stage control. Let's fuck those shy guys.
Shy guy abuse.
Man's gotta finish his food.
Oh, that was good.
There it is. Crouch cancel F smash. Good shit to Alex Mann.
Alex Mann takes game two.
Yeah, that was a.
And I think we're gonna see another Ditto.
See, I think Man's regretting not going that in game one.
Game one, yeah, because you always want to bust out the just aggression. I think right away.
Oh, so Brent's name is.
Oh no!
Whoa!
No!
I know what the viewers are thinking. I know what you're thinking, viewers. You know, why Game & Watch? But this kid, this Game & Watch is ridiculous.
Man has a lot of experience against Game & Watch, though.
This guy's Game & Watch swept through my whole arsenal of characters, like, effortlessly. Got a crowd now. Great. Yo.
He's going Game & Watch.
Yo, the chat's going crazy. Yeah, yeah. Chat's going crazy. He's going, no, he plays Game & Watch.
I'm not playing it, I'm getting on Game & Watch.
Yeah, chat. Hey, the one viewer.
I think Man just needs to keep his composure, just realize it's a Game & Watch. He's playing a better character.
Well, tell the viewers, this guy almost beat the moon with his Game & Watch.
Is that this guy? No, that was Man. Man almost beat.
Oh, sorry, that was Man.
Yeah, that
never
was
mind.
Man. See, Man also plays Game & Watch.
No, Brent's got a good Game & Watch.
Legendary.
Yeah, I'm telling you, like, you guys can't sleep on this Game & Watch. Experience it firsthand.
But Man also plays Game & Watch. Knows, like, all the tricks.
Does he know that, like, from Falco's perspective? Like, he can play Game & Watch, but I don't know if he can play against Game & Watch. Right, let's see.
Me and him were playing the other day, and I was busting out Game & Watch, so.
Brent's on, like, another Game & Watch.
Caesar, remember, like, Falco's better, right? Like, just laser.
So.
That parachute's a little scary.
Good recovery.
Ooh, yeah, he's dead.
Hey, no coaching, Jordan. Get the fuck out.
Love you, Jordan.
No Johns, no Joes, and no coaching.
Definitely no jokes.
Jordy laughs. Love you, Joe. We're good.
We're watching. So love you.
Yeah, Joe fuels the pot, though. We need him.
Every community needs a Joe.
That's exactly
Every community needs a Joe.
Take a wrong with a Joe. It's like movement on man's part.
I like the credit card.
Ooh, sweeten those rolls. Ooh, I did not think he was going for the sweet spot. It's not like it was going to work.
Calls him out.
Great. Nice down there. It's hard to do. It's game watches recovery.
So, what do you think the Game & Watch needs to do right now?
Why don't you tell us who the Game & Watch needs to
do? Nine, yeah, that's all it is. He needs to get a grab, up throw, chain grab, because you can chain grab spaces. There you go. I don't know if I'm liking the chair play.
The F tilt?
Yeah, chair play. Like it's. Feeling a 9 for Brun.
So I think Brent's safe. I think he would just go for it.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Grab. He's got a. Yeah.
The chain grab?
Nice show.
Looks like it.
Follows him out. Oh. Game Watch does not want to take any trades.
Yeah, it's almost good. Yeah.
Brent on tournament stuff. It's 3-5. No, what is it?
It's 70-72. I remember what we did this time.
2-3. So this is huge. Brent's got a.
Or no, he's in winners, so. Oh shit, what is that?
We own in.
Predictions are looking bad.
Oh.
Not ideal.
Might be it. Oh, it makes it back. I like that grab attempt though.
I should have upgraded.
Zombie comes out frame one, so you can be tricky with it, yeah. Let's grab. So he gets for this.
That looks so hard to do.
Oh my god. 95.
I'm surprised I don't see the bacon on those edge guards.
Yeah.
Or at all.
Oh, you can't. No.
I think man's ledge. Oh,
yeah, no.
It's possible, right?
Last stock.
He's gonna play it so dumb. Oh, there it is.
It's good set. Good job to Brent for pulling out the Game & Watch. That's balls.
Yeah.
Yeah. Loser semis.
5 mils, yeah. And is winners finals happening right now? Okay. All right. That's right. I was there for that. Right now, there's quarterfinals with Mark.
You want me to win?
So okay. So what happened here with the Silent Zebra? That was Mark won that, right?